The handling of every car in the game is unrealistic, but still challenging and fun in an arcade way. The graphics are poor and the music does not fit. But still you can have some fun with this game.